It's true. In the last few years, I've become a man. I've embraced tapas. It's happened, you know. In my early 20s, I'll go to this place. I'd see a big table full of tapases, tapai, and I'm gonna be like, who has laid this table for a cat? Sauces, what is this? Starters forever, that's a curse. What is this? It's canapes. I can do a restaurant, not awake. Why is there? This is Thumbelina's leaving do. Where's all this? It's not like anti-pasty. Where's the pasty? Like, that's. This is a foreplay. Where's the sex? Foreplay for hours and hours. And then you get to 30 and you realize that's pretty good. That's what we're after, really, isn't it? Tapas, the fingering of fine dining.